Well, hello, everybody. Welcome back to Amalgamation with your host here, Baron Gray. What we're going to be doing here today is we have had commissioned a chain made of pure lead. Now, mind you, lead is softer than Drake's hit single. But regardless, we were able to get a chain of it. What we will do is a reaction called the Midas Touch. We'll make this into beautiful gold. Now you will need a few ingredients. You need about half a milliliter stannous chloride.
Add that to the reaction vessel.
You need about 3/4 of a gram of unpolished emerald. No matter the cost on that, we're making money out of air here. You also need a small bit of chalk, calcium sulfate. And the truly hard to find piece, this gemstone is called the Philosopher's Stone. Because once reconstituted in acid, the ensuing solution will melt everything, even dissolve gold. So I have a solution of that here. You have to be careful since we are using a steel pot not to melt through it. We do have limited time here. One other thing you will need is the feather of a bird. Not all of it, though. Just a wee tuft. Feather. Should be good. Now, normally for this reaction, I would recommend adding a bit of phosphorus. But in these modern ages, we don't need to. We only need a simple match. Due to this being such an endothermic reaction, it will need a boost of energy, which we can supply in the form of the flame of the match. So I shall do that now. On the count of three. One, two, three. I might have had my math off a bit there. That wasn't very endo. But as you can see, it is smoldering quite a bit. Still warm, in fact. Ooh. Alright. It should be cool enough for me to grab it if I move quickly. But there you go. Solid gold. Solid gold. I'll even bring the light closer. That's gold. Ha ha! We've done it. We've finally proven that you can transmute lead into gold. Well, thank you very much, and I hope you all have a wonderful day.